Alright, more time at this spa for milk and chocolate crumbles.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear.
I'm driving horrible right now. Good dodge, Andy.
Wheel damage.
I knew something sounded weird. All right, let's see. Headphones. Yeah, spotter. Okay, what am I doing? I'm all kinds of place right now. Where's my Jimmy Jammer Kesher Packer? I'll worry about that later. I knew something sounded weird. All right.
Thank you.
I'm driving like crap right now. Yeah, I don't like it. That's driving at all. How many laps was that, Chris? Thank you. looks better. Why am I pushing so much? I think those folks please. Thing piss me off right now. Actually, I just gotta turn right once. That's probably not helping at all. Just do that, that. More of that. And maybe not quite that much. Do that. Gotta turn it off. Let's see. What's it? Oh yeah. Turn off. Fart the RAM. I don't care about that. That. I don't care about that.
Thank you.
What's up, baby?
I
want to
go lose your remote.
Huh?
I want to lose your remote. I told you. I can't lose your remote.
What remote? A little remote?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's in my dog's bag.
Oh.
I hurried this time.
Let me see.
And that's stuck. That means it's got dark.
Yeah, can you put it back upstairs for me?
Oh, thanks.
Thank you, baby.
I'm going to be upstairs.
Oh, you give me night night?
Yeah, but I was sitting in with my
girlfriend. Oh, okay. Can you give me night night kisses? Is he going night night?
No, we're not going night night yet.
Don't step on that. Walk around. Walk around.
I'm not going
night night. I need to kiss you. I love you.
But I'm not going
on night. Okay. Well, alright, go upstairs. Go to
the place. What are you seeing?
I'm racing.
Oh, that's a good race car.
That's a good race car.
Yeah, that's funny. Look at this thing. It really has that race funny.
What's funny looking race car?
Yeah, it looks funny.
Be careful. Okay, where was I? Way too early, dude. Oh, way too early. Horrible turn. Too deep. Dang it. Stay on for a few long enough. Get your head out your ass, David. I heard nothing glitches like that. You gotta get off my arm, baby. Okay. You guys trying to drive it. I can't drive it on my arm.
No, this you can't see.
I can't see, and I also can't drive it on my arm, honey. Marcus, you want some help, man?
What's that, David?
I was just saying, would you like some help? I can kind of follow or lead you around a couple of laps just to kind of show you what gears to be in and stuff like that, maybe help you out some.
David, I appreciate it. I actually, what I'll try to do is stay behind you. Mike Thompson's out here. I'm on his team. I'm his project, his special project. But obviously, I can learn by watching for sure, so I appreciate it. I was on a private channel, so thank you.
Yeah, man, no worries.
Lord knows I need help though, man.
Yeah, I just saw you in the 22s. I figured you probably use a little help. If Michael's got you, all good, man.
The irony is that 222 was, I was just telling him, it was 7/10 better than my best lap previous. I knocked off almost a second, and I'm still way behind everybody.
Yeah, that's good, man. You need to take chunks like that off. That's really good. Yeah, I like your cool tricks, Naya.
Yeah, love it?
Yeah, I love your cool tricks.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
I got the
car. Oh, good job. Good job, you got the cold memory?
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Big turns. A lot of screws on the glitch on the other. Oh, of course. Jackass.
You've got wheel damage.
Yeah, I think. Lean over too far. Let's see something now that I've kind of warmed up. Let me see if my fast setup is working for me or if I'm just all kind of jacked up. really messed that up. Shit. That's how you turn a big lap into a shit lap, huh? Yeah, that's not the way to go. Ah, damn it. Oh, no. a little more front grip. Let me think, I'm leaning too far on the other side. Let's see what Mr. Botek has to say. That can't be right. I'm on one lap. That's not right. Oh, son of a mother. Son of a mother. Okay, let's try again. You'll try again. Okay, so let me just think. No loading outside tire. Michael, are you doing qual runs or race runs?
Sorry, I was having trouble switching channels. Yeah, I'm doing, trying to do a long fuel run here.
Okay, yeah, me too. I just wanted to make sure I didn't mess you up. That's why I was asking if you were doing qual runs.
Nope, I already ran my qualifying.
Oh yeah, that's right. You're like the only guy that's doing so far. That makes a really nice statement. Man, this one for a second is fluttering, kicking my ass. Gotta quit doing that, man. Come on. I cannot tell where the hell the car's going when you're doing that shit. It's killing me. Go out and come back in. I'm sick of this thing flickering every damn where.